If you are a farmer here and you have been planting, you're not reaping, and it's so difficult, or someone has been disturbing you with your farm, please
come forward and let me anoint you.
If you do not come, don't worry, I will anoint the ground here and then it will
work. But okay, sir, do you want worry?
Let's all pray so that it doesn't look like it's me not only that prayer. Can we all stretch forth our hands to this oil? Stretch forth your hands to this oil. Let's begin to pray. That which you want, pray. Stretch your hand and pray. Pray unto the oil. It's already charged. It's an extraordinary oil. It's the oil of many, many days and months of prayers. But I want you to open your mouth by yourself so that you can believe when things begin to turn around for you in the name of Jesus. You need to submit yourself unto Jesus in spirit and in truth. Do not take this oil if you have something eating because it will work against you. Please submit yourself unto God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The one who created you, the one who is and is forevermore. Overturn this oil into extraordinary oil. Let it work for your people in the name of Jesus. Let your power manifest upon their lives. Let them know that your mercy is upon them. Let them know, God, my Father, that you are God and you are forevermore. You are God today, yesterday, and forevermore. You are Yahweh. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords.
If a farmer, that's instruction. He said those that have been farming, leave us to the top and they can chantier, they can go to the family. If you have been farming, have not been reaping anything, or somebody has been disturbing you or your farm, please stretch out your hand and pray by yourself. Pray by yourself. In faith, no doubt. He gave me the message.
Amen. good. Uromaro ka toro kwene. Uromaro nyo. Mboke nyo. Afre fukbi alire me ro nyo. Malaria ro nyo. Akwaro kile mu bi aksen. Wante ke nisom. Ase nye me me mpo ukoru me. Uba ume nisono biya. Pantero nye se neke rape. Nisono sumo biya wali ba anana mfiyama. So I'll come down. Well, but I'll be there for you.
specialist, the seated in heaven. You made the earth your footstool. Incredible God.
Thank you. Competition here. We are going to need 5 people. The winner here, we are going to give the winner 2,000 naira. When I hear me, please let's have 5 cheers. 5 cheers. Let's have 5 cheers here. What's the person where they dance God? Where they dance well, well. The winner, all of them, when I watch you, when I will see winner. The winner will give her 2,000 naira. DJ, go get ready, or now you go. Four. We are going to, we need 5 people. If you don't say Sabi dance, come on. Only 5 people that we need. My children, they come on. I just said this is our young 5 guests. Now the children they come out. Come, Amen. Come, no shame. Shame, no day this thing. If you go win now, carry 2,000 naira. You don't go buy my drink now. 4 people more. Where are they? When I come on, Nana, 5 people we need. Where that my wife says she's a big dance past me, I know see her. Come. He says, I think that's last one. fire now, we'll see how you go prove out. Where's the last person?
Ayana.
Ah. Now six.
Stand up first.
When I'm going to dance like this, the rounder. When music stop, everyone look for chair sit down. Anybody when you get chair, they don't come out. If you don't get chair to sit down, you don't come out.
So hold on.
Oh yeah, you see, when I'm going to go around the rounder, when I'm going to round that, they dance, the rounder. DJ, are you ready? Percy, when you get chair, sit down, we don't come out. When the music stop, the moment the music stop, look for chair. No go push anybody when already sit down. No go push the person, no. Look for empty chair, sit down. When are they ready? Are you ready? DJ, now me are you going to go up for here? Hold on, let's go.
Sharp. When God he puts up for your mouth, yo, the melody in your heart, yo, he must say so, cause that is what they do. When God he puts up for your mouth, yo, your heart, yo, he must say so, cause that is what they do. If I tell you story, yourself you don't know about me.
Go sit down. Oh yeah, come on, watch here. This music will like her. Oh yeah. No, the one, that one, where are you?
Come and take the chair.
Go keep the chair. come on, watch here. Come on, watch here. She don't go. Remind how many people? Four people. All right, let's go, DJ. Play, let's go.
God bless you. You see what the money they do? When I see what the money they do. children, he was. Okay, for children, we will now see who can dance first, no chair. Five children, one up. Now, 1,000 will go here. For this one, the person will dance all. Let's have it dance past everybody in our country. All right, come on, I need to go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Now this one. Go to your seat. Should be the shot for this one. Okay. Go. All right, go. Now this one.
Yes.
Now this one.
Yes.
Now this one we.
Yes.
Well, I know they hear the shouting. That's again.
Yes.
I am one of that's again. Yeah. By the grace of God, I know God is going to perfect it. One day we'll come here again. And when we'll come, it's going to be a big meeting. Shout hallelujah. So we are going to... know
you. Hey, what God for a servant? Who are you?
The servant of God should go to prayer. As long as this rain they fall like this, and our farm will better. In Jesus' name. So please, if you are sick, run here quickly and should pray on it. God is going to heal you. Line. Okay, all right.
Fire! 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 F
You are so committed to me. Oh, Jesus, you are too consistent to leave me halfway. Won't you stop? You always mean it. You're not come to me now. If you are too faithful to fail me. Won't you start? You always mean it. What a beauty to die. You're too faithful to fail me.
Okay, before we start sharing, please, we want the children, if you know you are a child, please come to this side here. Children, come to this side. So all the adults, please sit in one place. All the children, come to this side. If you know you are a child, come to this side. Only the adults, please, let's have your seat. Sit in one place. Adults.
Anybody who is standing, we will pass the person. Everybody who is sitting, that's what we're going to attend to, the person sitting.
How many widows are here? If you know you're a widow, let me see your hands. If you're a widow.
Nobody should collect 2 times, please. We all get to everybody. Nobody should collect 2 times.
I'm Thank you.
one in the habit.
Yes, give it to the dad.
Thank you.
spaghetti has finished.
Let me hear your voice.
Release prayer. Cover her family with the blood of Jesus. Cover her husband with the blood of Jesus. Cover her children with the blood of Jesus. Cover the ministry with the blood of Jesus. She will not just end in this very place. God will take her to nations of the world. God will take her from community to community. God will take her from village to village. God will take her from country to country. Begin to pray. Your prayer is your thank you to her. Your prayer is the money you are giving her as a support. Release prayer. Release your prayer, release your prayer, release your prayer. Thus you empower her. Pray, pray, pray. Thus you give her long life. Thus you give her good health. She will enjoy the fruit of her labor. We have people who have been sowing good seed, but they don't live to enjoy it. In her own case, it will not be like that. Whatever that we give her premature death, we cancel it. We terminate it. Thank you, precious Jesus. For we know you have done it. Pray, let people support her ministry. She will not die until she fulfills her mission. She will live and enjoy more years on earth. Believe this prayer. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
I'm not hearing your amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, with your handkerchief, lift it up. Your handkerchief, lift it up. Your handkerchief, we are doing the closing prayer now. Lift all your handkerchief up. Raise all your handkerchief. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The blessings that you have received here will remain permanent.
Amen.
Because you have obeyed this very calling to come here, your life will not remain the same again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every trouble that troubles you shall be troubled.
Amen.
Any trouble that troubles you shall be troubled.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When God make us to come here again, we shall gather in more number more than this.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever that we take the blessing that you have received here. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Whatever that we snatch your blessing that you have received here. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
May God give you peace of mind.
Amen.
May God give you peace of mind.
Amen.
As you go home, your character will be good.
Amen.
As you go back home, your character will not remain the same.
Amen.
May God raise you to help people.
Amen.
May God supply for you to supply to others.
Amen.
May God give you connection.
Amen.
May God send the right people into your life.
Amen.
If you're seeking for admission or for your children, may God release it unto you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This land, this community will grow.
Amen.
Anything that is fighting this community,
Amen.
We bury it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We cancel it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This community will give birth to great people.
Amen.
This community will bring helpers of destiny.
Amen.
Your children shall not disappoint you.
Amen.
Your children shall not disappoint you.
Amen.
Your children shall bring glory to you.
Amen.
Your children will wipe away your tears.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are going to shout Jesus 7 times. Let every hand be up. Shall we share the grace of the fellowship? May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
Shake your neighbor and say, "Neighbor, make us see you next time."
Yeah.